You.
This area is off limits.
Take your places.
Thank you.
I don't want you playing with him.
Seni, forgive me. I overheard you just now. You said something about a man-beast.
The man-beast has been taking people from here for months.
People have gone missing. Have you told the Phylakitai?
The Phylakitai are useless. Just last week, three fishermen disappeared. Bits of them floated in a few days later. They did nothing. Anyway, we know who it is. That raving old maniac over there. We're watching him.
Things are often not what they appear. I should talk to this man-beast.
He might be possessed by Sobek himself.
He's too crazy to be the man-beast. He never does anything but pray.
He is eating the victims of Sobek.
No one goes missing on his land.
Sobek eats with his mouth.
There is meat in the baskets for feeding the fish. Gods, that could be human. Flesh. It is rotting and waterlogged, and hard to identify. It has come here from upstream. This place is a dam. Anything taken by the current ends up here. This place is a damn slaughter yard. But I cannot tell if the flesh is human. In all my years as a Magi, I have never seen anything like this. It is floating here from somewhere farther upstream. My friend, could I speak with you? Do you know anything about the missing people?
I am not your friend. Go away from here! Sobek eats with his mouth. He with the pointed teeth. Sobek eats while he mates. He rents whom he will.
I will not get anything useful out of him.
Sobek eats with his mouth. He...
Neck? More body parts. Where are they all coming from? More blood in the water. Seems to be coming from that cave. I am moved. is this place? It stinks of death. This must be where all the body parts are coming from.
A moon. So many corpses. All half eaten. Oh, the stench. A moon. So many corpses.
Hello?
All half eaten.
Who's there? Please, help me.
Oh, the stench.
Cushions and luxury. These look like seats for some kind of theater. Good wine and refreshments. Whoever sat here was well pampered.
Thank the gods! Hurry! We have to leave before he comes back!
Who? What is happening here?
The embalmer. He's throwing people to crocodiles. His guests watch as they're ripped apart.
Be calm. You are safe. Where is he now?
Safe? No one is safe here. He kidnapped me at the market where I was selling fish. I'm getting out of here. I never imagined anyone could do something like this.
I will find a way to the market. This embalmer has given his last show. I must be careful now.
What?
Your time has come. Huh?
I don't want to hear.
Now, it is an end to his evil. May the gods deal with those who watched his shows.
Papa, Opia, Tichia, the mail me peace.
This message is brought to you by Alexios Fine. Alexios has the best for the Lopolis. Brought directly from Athens to you. Crocodilopolis, new entertainment.
Ah, shit! There!
Oh, Thais! Hope he has seen this diaphono cathedral!
Yeah! I will distract the enemy! I will push on!
Oh, but he has men!
Where is Sobek and his son, the Lichy Brief?
A friend of mine went missing. Medjay, I would not ask, but he would be missed by his family. Please find where he has gone.
Here it is, you get? What happened, Nefer?
Out of the way!
Oh.
Hey, are you drunk?
Hello, what's that?
Sutros is angry. The image of Sobek shows the god's will. What will we do?
I shall heal Sobek. Continue to worship.
Get out of my way!
Nothing gets past.
We must not fail! Cover my back!
Oh, my God.
Pekin! Did you see his eyes? Did you see his eyes?
Something... I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsutros has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nek. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsutros now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure. Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.
Abin!
No sign of the priest. Petsutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. I cannot kill this sacred creature. I should avoid it.
When?
The new Greek quarter is not just a handsome addition to our city. It's promised.
Ah.
Whoa. Thank you. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Thank you. you?
Sam. I will return it later.
Herr Usan, is that Treppenmeer, Herr?
Oh,
Megan, he's back!
Why are you hiding amongst these ruins?
Amidjai, the gods show mercy at last.
My name is Rai, and this is what's left of my family. Bandits chased us from our farms. We have nowhere else to go.
We have nothing of value, yet they've pursued us for days across this wasteland.
I've seen many bandits. They are cynical and callous.
They killed so many. My father, my son. Those here are all who remain of our village. The bandits will come again to finish us. Stand with us, Medjai. Help us get vengeance at least.
Vengeance is my creed. I will help you. Tell me your plan.
There's a cliff not far from here. From there we'll be able to see the whole area and plan our defense. Let's go.
This wasteland is perilous. If it's not bandits, it's hyenas or some other beast. Thank Ra, my father taught me how to use a bow.
That is a nice weapon. It has an unusual make.
Hit.
That is Horus, the Falcon. The Great Black One. God of the sky. The sun is his right eye, and the moon is his left eye. Forever he flies across the heavens, making night and day.
The Eye of Horus is what the Magi wear?
Yes, Remu.
And the Pharaoh is Horus, right?
Yes, my son. The Pharaoh is Horus in life and Osiris in death. That is why the Pharaoh rules not only Egypt, but the whole world. True Pharaoh, though.
Whoa. Thank you.
May you find peace in the Duat, friend. Reda should be told of this man's passing. Sight here.
Hang on!
At Sobek's in Crocodilopolis. Gods, this is an illegal tannery. Heavily guarded.
Gone. Hey!
That's it. Die.
Please.